There are three questions. Are we alone in the universe? The first question may be the most vital. Not because of the answer, but because of the question itself. Every thought, idea, question can be contained in a symbol. The right one can hack the universe, spread like a virus, infecting everything. The wrong one? Well, that's the second question. What if every thought you ever had existed in the world? Knowable to anyone who cared to look. Would you be more careful of what you think? The third and final question.